I just want to say that I'm honored to be here to witness you guys starting something. It may seem like not that big of a deal, but having a Bible study here and teaching the Word, having worship, and just a place of refuge to come and to fellowship with each other, I think it's awesome. It doesn't matter how many people come. Sometimes when you have groups like this, we get focused on the numbers rather than the quality of what God is doing. We're faithful in the small things. God will, cause it to grow. He will cause an increase. Just be faithful. Continue doing what you're doing, and let God do the rest.
I'm impressed by the group that you have, and I really believe that you are surrounded with a spiritual warfare. This is a place to worship, and there's so much faith here, and so much love and unity. And
I believe that this group is a very strong group, because you have so many young people that are really faithfully following, the Word of God and listening and just being role models for kids that are younger. I'm very overwhelmed by what you young people are doing. And it's an honor, it's just a beautiful feeling, to know that you're doing this for Christ and for our fellow members, our brothers and sisters in Christ. Amen.
Come to the lover, you who